I literally am. Looking up cheats right now to get through this one because I don't know. Can't I go through this? There is like a secret somewhere. What was it? Might be all the way back here. Yeah. Somewhere up there. Wait, I already did that. And I did that one too. Okay, I guess I did. I did all of them. Totally forgot. It was supposed to work. I'm about just done. Done with this game. Yeah. almost have it. Got the timing down perfectly. Now I know the pattern of what happens. I'm trying to figure out the pattern.
Thank you.
I did it. Did I really though? I guess I did. I did it. I hope I did.
I have a riddle for you, Stacy.
No. What is it?
What ticks like a clock? Is louder with more powder and is more messy than confetti. It's a bomb!
I hate him. Okay, it's that one. I'm just guessing at this. I did it. Wow. I hate your little bomb trickery, dumbass. What's this? What was the other part? I hate this guy. What is this? Picked up the world. Okay. I guess that's something. Oh. I'm gonna save the game. On to the next one. Oh god, I'm filthy. I'm filthy. Any moment now. You better be kidding me. Oh. 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 What? Oh. Oops. Okay. that, and I'll take this too. Exit. Did I?
Some very strange things have been happening of late. Hours have passed without me realizing it, and I can't recall what I was doing during this time. I experience full blackouts, and when I regain consciousness, I find whole new sections of code have been written for my game. Even though this keeps happening, I have an almost uncontrollable urge to continue. It's almost as if something or someone is driving me forward. A more interesting section of code written during one of these episodes pertains to Mr. Tops. The code contains a way for Mr. Tops to access the library of functions localized in the book I designed that controls the rules of the game's world. With access to these functions, Mr. Tops can quite literally change the game for a unique experience with each playthrough.
Oh god. Oh god. I literally do not like this. Is there something back here? No. I hate this already. Stopped. Okay, I did not know that was. I'm just figuring that out because I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm in pain. Huh? What the fuck? What? The moon. Expect me to go through this one, huh? It's gonna be a long one. Thank you. Okay, now I'm gonna save. So glad there's so much save. So glad I saved it so I don't have to do that all over again. Pain in my ass. Wow. Some bullets. Okay, 4 is blue. Oh, I got a shotgun. got a shotgun. No, fuck.
This I like.
That wasn't for you.
Now this I like.
That wasn't for you!
Fuck! I think I got it now.
Now this I like.
That wasn't for you!
That was too easy. Another one.
My blackouts are getting worse, but despite them, I have not been able to stop working. When I sleep, I have nightmares about the tall, pale man. In one of them, he stands in a huge mirror, but as I approach it, I don't see a reflection of myself. Instead, I see the pale man smiling back at me. He speaks to me, and he commands me to complete the game. He assures me that once it is finished, everything will be okay. I can feel my mind splintering at the seams. I am losing control, but the game must be finished.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Fantastic. Fire. Love this for me.
Supposed to do this? How am I? How am I?
Oh, fantastic. Fire. Love this for me.
How the fuck am I supposed to do this? My God. That was the thing to turn it off? Oh, card.
Fantastic. Fire. Love this for me.
I thought I had it. I didn't. I keep dying. I need to stop dying. To stop dying. Okay. God. There's another bunny with flame. Growing powers. Am I just gonna continue dying? Probably. Probably.
Oh.
Fuck, am I supposed to do this? Ah. Damn it, Stacy, quit dying. Quit dying. Oh my god. Did I just do it? I did. Finally. Save after all I did for you. Can we not? Secrets. Secrets. I guess I can... Let's hope I don't die. Maybe I can... Oh, what's this? Oh! Is that, Oh, I got 10, okay.
I can feel reality shifting around me. My mind is fracturing and I've begun having sinister thoughts about hurting myself and others. I am plagued by hallucinations of the world around me shifting into what I can only describe as a copy of what I created for my game. I have no will to stop. My singular focus is to finish my work. I'm now convinced that something has infected my mind and is trying to possess me. I must find a way to fight back.
Damn. Let's see what this one is.
I now know what's happening to me. The Pale Man and I are one and the same, a twisted and demented version of myself created by Leviathan. I find myself being pulled more and more into the alternate reality of the game. There's no way to stop myself from gradually turning into my creation. I am a prisoner in my own mind and slowly am being driven to madness. But there is a silver lining to this. Mr. Tops and I share the same mind, and I now know his plan. He intends to use this game to collect souls for Leviathan. The more he collects, the more powerful he will become. He will eventually be able to tear a hole in the fabric of reality and enter the real world. Well, I can't do anything to save myself. Perhaps I can code a tool or a weapon that will help the people who get trapped in this game.
Okay. Hate that something. Oh god, okay. I see now. I see. Dead bird. I guess he is. I had to look up so many cheats. I'm like, what do? Thank you. making me waste my bullets. No. Bye bye, Sun Man. You ugly ass bitch. Ugly ass. Destroy mask first. What? We ain't playing this game. Okay, guys, this is we're gonna stop it end here before I do this, because the other, oh my god, this was, ooh, the rabbit was killing me. Now another one. Please tell me there's no four. If there is four, I'm screaming. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.